What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Jaya for Troy 9, being the next and final boss fight of my game, God of War 3, the Battle of Zeus. I'm starting the stream of it early because I forgot when I actually start the fight. So we're starting it from the point where we're raising the chains after we defeated Hephaestus and freed Pandora. Pandora's now in, being hunted by Zeus since we found out she escaped the Labyrinth. And we just took care of the three judges. I get it. Ooh. Oh.
Spartan, remember why you have come so far. Prepare yourself, Spartan. You know what you must do.
I will raise the Labyrinth. I will take her where she belongs.
There was something here, though. I didn't think I was ever going to do up that high. And here we are, back by the tomb of Ares himself. Now, regret to inform y'all, I did not max out all my weapons. I managed to max out the Nemesis whips. Yeah, max out the Nemesis whips, the Blades of Exile. And has it now. Just managed to finish unlocking that. I don't think I'm going to be able to unlock the rest of the Nemi and Celestis in time. I'm gonna save here real quick. Sorry about this, folks. Well, that's the same, folks. Sorry about that. I'm talking to a friend of mine real quick. I'll say this now, Zeus has a serious freaking obsession fetish with these big ass stairs and these dainty ass ropes holding them. such a freaking odyssey this dude has been on. Honestly, think about it. And to deal working with Ares only to be betrayed by him. Had to work for the gods of Olympus only for Fielden to be assholes to him. Had to try to bring back his brother only to fail and see him die. Had to deal with much more shit for freaking Zeus and the others until he was betrayed by Zeus and Athena. Only to deal with the Sisters of Fate, now to deal with this shit. Jesus, no wonder why this dude's so goddamn salty all the time. He needs a breather. Or a vacay. One to two. Oh. There we go. Got my fan. Dude, you practically tore the fucking mountain apart. Oh. Here we go.
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Pandora, no!
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
I will find another way.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child. You're hurting me!
Uh-oh. Trouble.
Zeus,
your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
Looked like it was old dude a long time ago.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Let's kick his ass.
Ah!
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna win that one. Want to sing, folks? I'm gonna do the fight one time. I got friends also hitting me up on something real quick, so hang tight. Okay. Okay, folks. Hopefully, this will ease up my pace, but I'm gonna start being a little more serious with this fight.
Ugh!
Okay, this is seriously starting to get a little old. So we'll not use the Celestis this time. That was
Kratos! Do not let her into the flame!
This is what I am meant to do! You know that! Please!
Hush!
Kratos, you know this is the only way!
Don't listen to her, Kratos. For once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
Why did you have to say that? Really, Zeus, you had to say about his family?
Pandora!
Damn.
Sacrificed. It ends in another stunning failure.
So the box was empty. Everything's been for nothing, huh? All right. Fuck it. We're gonna go out swinging. Let's go out swinging, eh, Kratos? Folks, this is like the end game portion of the game now. Let me see if I can upgrade any of my weapons. I think I maxed out everything. Well, just about. The only thing I haven't maxed out were my nymphs, was my Nemean gauntlets. And the alien cestus. But I'll probably be able to unlock, max that out later on in a few minutes. Alright. Now we finish this off.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Is that Gaia? Oh boy. Yep, it is.
The reign of Olympus ends now.
Gaia! You live?
My world, it bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Spartan. Yet you have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Oh shit. Now, technically, guy, you seeking his death kind of was your fault. You should have helped him when he would try to help you out. But seeing as you guys used him as a pawn, I don't think he really has any sympathy for a titan like you after all this shit. So he's getting help from that, huh? I gotta kill Gaia first.
Thank you.
This time, Zeus. Come on, Kratos. No, you ain't done yet, homie. Come on, big guy. Come on. There you go. Did we kill him? Sorry, Zeus. Maybe next time you shouldn't betray him. Why is it his body? Oh shit.
I grow weary. By shame.
Whoa! Shit. Did a number on him. Looks like all Kratos' weapons are gone. As you can see, every weapon Kratos had, the blood on the Incestuses, the Nemesis Whips, the Bow of Apollo, and all that, they're gone. It looks like we're inside Kratos' mind frame. What's this? Well, it's not letting me mess with it. Day he slaughtered his family.
Mother, what's happening outside? The people, the fires!
Shh, stay close, Calliope.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they coming to get us?
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy?
Kratos!
Show you the way.
Was that Pandora?
Hurry! I can help Kratos!
Wait a minute. I'm back at that fling statue. Pandora?
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
That sounds like Gary's there. I recognize that drawl voice anywhere. Anyway, keep following the blood trail.
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
Hardest things to do that after you've seen so much you've done. Sense. I don't blame Kratos for not being able to do so. It must be hellish. The dude's been trying to keep a hold of the memory of his wife and child. It looks like another one of his failures. The day he killed Athena.
Kratos, stop!
Athena! No!
We're almost done here, folks.
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Kronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
To hope long enough. Let it go and follow after it.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is. Do you remember that day, Spartan?
I won't allow you to hurt her.
Good luck with that little fool called Pandora.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
I gave you everything!
Please, don't do it, Spartan!
That's what you came for! Let me be!
Die, Spartan!
Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos.
Come, I can show you the way. Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
Don't listen to her, Kratos. Once in your life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
It's all right, Kratos.
What's she leading me to? A box? Pandora's box.
Kratos, you know this is the only way. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill a god.
What makes us strong? It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
That was the weapon to kill a god. Hope's defiant. Teaching us a lesson, old man. Damn, how many times am I punching this guy out? Tells me I gotta keep punching this button. It sounds like Kratos just beating the shit out of me. Oh my god, I'm bringing up an end already. There we go. Finally, King of Olympus falls.
Times, all right.
You have done well, Kratos. Freed from the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
Hope. That's what she gave him.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong.
So that's why everybody was wanted to die. They thought he was a vessel for the evils.
From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance ends now.
Kratos, no!
Nah, Dina. I won't kill you. You probably figured it out already, folks, that Athena was using Kratos once again to try to gain power over Zeus to express dominion over Greece. But he knew what she was up to.
That was meant for me! They will not know what to do with it!
He released hope onto mankind, along with the power he had within that blade when he first used it.
You disappoint me, Spartan.
It looks like the hand's laying on top of the phoenix. And that, folks, is the end of God of War 3. Well, not the end of the series, more of the Greek trilogy. As you already know, there's more than just three. There's Chains of Olympus and Ghost of Sparta. I believe there was more of them, but I forgot. Anyway, this was the end of the entire Greek saga. Then, as you already know, we got the fourth God of War, or as we know, the remake of God of War, the mythologies where he starts introducing his son Atreus. I recently got that game, and well, as you can already tell, I've beaten this game already instantly. It doesn't change the fact that I still want to play this game with a full playthrough. And this, folks, brings an end to my boss runs of God of War 3. Join me soon, and we will finish up The Division and Final Fantasy VII Remake, and then we'll put this guy onto the streaming list. Till then, this has been your boy, Jallion429, telling y'all happy gaming, God bless, and take care, have a good night. Join me tomorrow, and we'll resume our stream of Final Fantasy VII Remake and The Division.